I hope YouTube is gonna add a future where, you know, big creators can help small creators to grow, you know? I hope they're gonna add something like that. And also, I'm hoping YouTube is gonna add a future where you don't have to create a separate channel just to organize stuff. For example, like, they will give you option which is called gaming mode, and you're gonna turn it on. There's gonna be a section created, you know, the section called community. There's gonna be a section created called gaming, and whatever you're gonna upload about gaming is gonna be posted there. And since your channel is monetized already, the ads are gonna be displayed, so you don't have to make another completely new channel just to get it monetized again. And it's gonna change the way YouTube works. You know, for example, the people who don't want to watch vlogs, like turn off the notification for vlogs section. And the people who want to watch gaming, they're gonna turn on the notifications for the gaming section, which, in my opinion, that's what makes the channel organized, instead of creating a completely new channel just to make it organized and then going through this whole monetization system. This just doesn't make any sort of sense, in my opinion, and it's not fair.